Thank God for a med kit. Okay, I gotta go get a sledgehammer. Can't open that door, which means I have to go through here. I think this will be a good time to stop. Or not. I think we'll continue for a little further. Check all corners. Oh, thank you. I only have 3 shots, though. Love to use a shotgun, but I only got 2 shots left. Okay, I fucking hate that. Sledgehammer. Seriously. No. First thought that was an actual person's arm.
Thomas speaking.
Ethan, it's Van Horn.
How do you know this number anyway?
I know many things about you, Ethan. Since your father's death, I've watched you, hoping that you would find your potential.
My potential?
Yes. You've become an excellent investigator. Not through training or luck, but instinctually. However, you'll find that you are capable of seeing so much more.
Again with the instincts.
They're a gift from, well, perhaps not from God. Remember, they can help you and others. Again, I must go. Be careful.
I guess we go up. Okay. Escape into the Metro train station. Locate room where photos were processed.
Transfer.
happened.
Partial print. Doesn't match anything, but it's not much to work with. Keep looking.
Okay, I gotta get an axe. Shit, Sherlock. Yay. There's another med kit thing in here. Okay, now we're going back. I already have fire axe, but that's okay. What an ass! Gotta love an axe. Oh, duct tape. I got an axe. Don't fuck with me. My guess is I walked right by that. Locate photographer's darkroom.